Hi guys, welcome back. Thank you so much for joining me. My name is Veena Azmanov and I am the face behind my two blogs, Homemade Chef and Veena Sort of Cakes. Thank you so much for joining me. These are molasses lights. They are very similar to butter cookies, but with a variation of molasses. So if you like molasses and you like butter cookies, then this is for you. Okay, now all the ingredients are here, but they're also below the video and they're also going to be on my blog, homemadechef.net. Yes, and well, it's very simple and very easy, so get the kids involved and they'll have fun. So butter and sugar, vanilla, I have some egg, molasses, baking powder, baking salt, and I have some cinnamon, nutmeg. Okay, all the ingredients are right on the list. Okay, now I'm going to first cream the butter and sugar, okay, with my vanilla. I like to put the vanilla in first so that I do not forget it later, but you can put the vanilla at any time during the recipe. It's not necessary to put it now. And let's cream it. You see the mixture is not very white, but once I cream it, it's going to be really white. You see that? Okay. Creaming your butter and sugar gives you nice, light and fluffy cookies. Always scrape the bottom of the bowl. In goes the egg. I'm going to give it a little whiz. Followed by my molasses very soon. Okay. I'm going to get all that with a spatula out. Again, I'm going to mix the bowl so that I do not have anything stuck bottom. Okay. Now I'm going to add the flour, but I'm going to add the flour all at one go. And the reason I'm doing that is because I do not want to overwork the dough. I do not want to make it doughy. I want to keep it nice and crumbly. Okay. I want to make sure that my butter cookies stay kind of nice and flaky, crumbly. That's all I'm going to do. I'm not going to overmix it. Now, depending on the temperature of the weather that you are, these cookies, dough might be a little softer, but that's no worries. Just put it in the fridge for a few minutes, okay? And once it holds its shape again, it's good to roll out. I have a nice cold weather here right now, so I'm going to just roll them into balls, put them in sugar. This is just regular fine-grained sugar. You can use caster sugar if you want. I'm just using regular fine grain sugar at home, okay? And I'm going to take a fork and make two indents on either side so that I get little squares up top. But again, what you do with them is actually no big deal, okay? Now, I like to get my kids involved in this process because they love playing with the dough, and it's a very forgiving dough, so this doesn't get very messy. And they like playing with sugar, so I'm going to make a few with you, and then I'm going to go and let the kids do the rest. Okay, and I'll show you just before I bake them. Now, my oven is preheating 170 degrees Celsius, 340 degrees Fahrenheit. So, once they're there, this is the tray that my kids made, and that's the one I made. But you see, they're all similar, okay? And they are going to have cracks on top no matter how smooth you roll them. You see that? This is baked for about 11 minutes, okay? In my oven, and the sugar caramelizes and gives you that nice, see that, how the sugar gives you that nice little brown bottom. Okay, it's gonna cool them for a few minutes, but they're absolutely delicious and you can eat them right away. I love them hot, but yeah, just throw them in an airtight container and they stay for a while. And I hope you enjoy this recipe. They're absolutely delicious. And you see, so one little one hands over there, ready to take her cookie. Well, that's my molasses delights. Again, the recipe will be below this video as well as on my blog, ahomemadechef.net. Okay, and you can get more recipes, cookies, macarons on my blog. Please visit me. And thank you so much for joining me. My name is Veena Azmanov, and I'm the face behind Veena. as our colleagues and a homemade chef. Thank you so much for joining me. Bye-bye for now.